Hello there.
Ya no es que no, ¿cómo está la cosa? Oh, oh. ¿Todo bien? Oh. Aquí mismito, Roy. Yes. Oye, me gusta la cosa aquí, me gusta.
Indeed. Jedi Master Creon, may I ask why we've all gathered here today? Should we not be in hiding?
Oye, es Creon. Y me llamo Creon. Oye, ¿qué? ¿Es gringo o qué?
Do you understand what he's saying?
Chongo he is.
Bueno, ese tipo Skywalker está wrong.
What do you mean, Master?
Like, su cuerpo está gone.
What? How is that possible?
Tú y Yoda tienen que ir a encontrar a Carl Jung.
Jung survived?
Oye, si yo digo que Jung survived, él survived. Pero está en el plan en masa. Pero son mucho más es powerful que nosotros. Ya tú sabes, Roy.
But we have the Force.
The Force. Force. Ellos tienen el Collective Unconscious. Carl Jung puede ser esto, mira. Opening los blinders, así mismo.
More powerful than the Force, we'll see about that.
On Maza we are.
According to Creon, Jedi Master Yun should be at the Pee Pee Chan Bar on Bourbon Street. So, what knowledge do you have that Yun doesn't?
The Force and the collective unconscious he has.
Have you met him?
No.
Yoda, let's head to the bar. I'll check over here, you look over there. Why, thank you.
You know, if you want your mom to vote, you're basically a third-wave feminist.
Dude.
What is a feminist?
Yeah.
He's right, man. He's right.
You know the Saints won last week? But these Chungos keep talking about Ryan Tannehill.
I'm not aware of this. Who are the Saints? Are they part of the Force?
Do I look like I need the Force in my life?
Dude. Are you Ben Shapiro?
This guy's a Chungo.
This guy's a conservative.
He's a conservative.
He's a conservative.
What?
Conservative,
get out of here.
Get out of here. What's wrong with you? You're probably not even the Orthodox.
I must go and find what I came here for.
Dude, I knew he was an orphan architect.
Yeah, man, get out.
You can't hide. Dude, Obi-Wan, how are you, man? I'm a huge fan.
Jung?
Yeah, man, it's me. I did the collective unconscious theory. I'm like a star on this planet, man. Dude, I can tell that, like, you want to know something about your past, dude, about Anakin. I mean, didn't Anakin... Wait a second, I'm thinking. Dude, Palpatine saved Anakin, man.
What? How is that possible? How could he save the one person destined to defeat him? The Chosen One?
Dude, think about it, man.
From the Sith, Anakin, Chancellor Palpatine is evil.
From the Jedi point of view. But from my point of view, the Jedi are evil.
Then you are lost.
This is the end for you, my master.
I have the high ground.
You underestimate my power.
But how does that prove Palpatine took his body?
Dude, look deeper into the collective unconscious, man. Are you dumb, bro? Sorry, man. But like, I'm gonna do it again, okay? Do I have your consent? Yes? Okay.
Ow! Ow, it burnt! Ow, what? Oh, Emperor Palpatine, what's up?
My child.
Hey, how you doing? I'm dying. What?
How are you?
Louder? Listen, what?
Now on, you shall be known. as Darth Vader.
Oh, that's so great.
But I must go. Thank you, Jedi Master Yoon.
Dude, let me keep it real with you, Chief, man. Come a little closer, man. I'm gonna be real with you for a second, man. Look, I'm not a Jedi, man. Your leaders are as corrupt as, like, the Empire, bro. But, like, we're cool, but, like, the rest of the Jedi, they tripping. Like, I'm for real, bro. But, like, you can go now, alright?
I see.
Yo, you were so real, bro. Oh, man. Okay.
Would you like to buy some Q-tips?
You will not sell me Q-tips.
I will not sell you Q-tips.
You will go and quit your six-figure job.
I'll go and quit my six-figure job.
What kind of archetype are you?
I don't know.
I'm a seeker. I like going out there fighting those conservative cuckolds. Hey, have you ever read Tartuffe?
No.
Man, I tested these chungos on Tartuffe and they all got Tartuffified.
Okay then.
You ever heard of Torvald?
No.
I don't like that guy. He's too mean to his wife. I think he just uses her for pleasure.
Leave, I will.
Wait! On you!
I'm sorry to bother you, Master Crayon. But I think I may know who stole Anakin's body. It was Palpatine. He's trying to turn him into a Sith Lord by the name of Darth Vader.
Boy, ay, mi espada. Aquí vengo. Ayúdame, gracias.
Of course.
Ay, necesito ese hot con Shaquille O'Neal. Ay, ¿saben dónde está?
A dark presence in the Force, I sense. From Coruscant it is.
Okay, papo, vámonos.
Darth Vader, the Jedi are coming for me. Let them get me. You can track me, and we can finally destroy this corrupt Jedi when you arrive. With the power of badass analysis, nothing can stop us.
Yes, Master.
Oh yeah, what's the plan? I brought my chancla.
Do say that. It's a surprise that could be of some use to us later.
All right.
And just in case Anakin's there, I brought a bag of sand. He doesn't like sand very much. It's coarse and rough and gets everywhere.
Okay, that's weird. What's the plan?
We should get some help. Yoda, are you ready?
No.
Stop right there.
Get help! Get help!
Hate you, I do.
Where is my little green friend?
Ese green guy está destruyendo tu army de comemierda.
Where is Anakin?
Anakin is dead. He was killed by Darth Vader.
Then you shall be killed.
It's treason, then.
We'll settle this in Yavin.
It's over, Anakin. I'm gonna kill you, and I'm gonna kill Palpatine.
This is not the way of the Jedi.
Crayon,
timing.
Anakin!
You took everything from me. You made me kill Padme.
You accomplished that on your own. You still have time to change, Anakin. You don't want to go down this path. Palpatine is gone. Join us to bring back peace.
Palpatine still lives. And I will save him. Goodbye, Master.
Oye, man. You got any last words?
I do. Have you ever heard the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
No.
It's not a story that Jedi...
Shut up! Oh my god! Nobody cares about Darth Plagueis the Wise! Oh my god. You underestimate my power. Back in Cuba, I didn't have a lightsaber. Pero aquí tengo un lightsaber. Ay! Ay!
I don't need lightsaber. Oh no! And it fell. I.
Windu, man. You lost to Vader.
Don't call me Windu anymore. Call me Snoke.